So girls, learning to get your shoulders close to me over the bar is a big issue in cast to handstand. So coaches, I'm just giving a couple of simple drills that we've tried today. I want you to put your forehead in my hand. Okay? Very simple to get the shoulders over the bar. Okay? Hold your body nice and tight, Lily. And I'm going to lift you. Please, to handstand. Okay, hold that one more time. Okay? Now some of you have passed this point already, but getting your shoulders over the bar you need to work on. So I want you to think cast to handstand is a front layout from your hips. Okay? Another exercise to get your shoulders over the bar. You just need to press to scoop on. Okay? So no cast. Lift. Put your feet on. Stand up. Jump down. Okay? Two exercises. If you have any issues getting your shoulders over the bar, remember those two exercises. Okay, next, we worked on kip and cast. Okay? So I have one of those here. We're all going to show you a kip cast. It doesn't matter if you go to handstand or make the handstand, it's about kip cast. So we're going to look for contrast. Okay? So I want you to pay attention to the turns they make. Okay. You can go from there. Very good. So even for your state teams, IDP 6, IDP 10, you can save for your team. Okay. It might not be a glide kick, it could be a kick